Oh, everybody, we're in for a treat. I learned some things today.
I don't think this is gonna take us down.
No?
No.
We're stuck up here. I learned on a dietary note, before you go on a archery hunt for breakfast, probably should skip having the breakfast burrito with green chilies. That goes for both of us.
Oh, here's another road right here.
Yeah. I also learned that if you take 2 5-hour energies, it will not give you 10 hours of energy.
Neil Pond Ranch.
No. I had a discussion with Nick about, there was a little bit of a heated discussion about some bird noises. I said I saw a bird make a noise, and then Nick said, no, that wasn't that bird. The bird in question was a woodpecker. Nick said that bird was, the bird noise was a quail. So I said, no, I saw the bird make the noise, and he got very loud and said, no, unless you saw the bird. And then he did a motion, which was like an impression of a, I guess, a woodpecker making a noise.
No, just a bird making a noise.
A bird making a noise.
I said, did you see that noise? Okay. Actually making the noise.
Yes. I said, yes, I did.
No, you didn't. Yeah, you didn't.
And then you said, unless I saw the bird go, and how does...
I don't remember.
I think you do remember.
No, you're not telling the story correct anyway.
Oh, okay.
You're changing the
Either story. Way, does it end with you making a bird impression?
No.
Yep, it does. Let's see it.
I don't know.
I gotta see this bird.
I don't
have it. The people want to see it. The people want to see it.
How are we gonna get home, bro? You're my
step one.
Navigator.
Is you gotta make the bird noise.
No.
No? Well, somebody's a chicken. Nick goes, unless you saw the bird, go. You did not see the bird make the noise, and the bird was a quail. It wasn't the woodpecker. All right, buddy. I said that, then it was a quail. I'm sorry.
Ooh, howdy, Davis.
He won't, what did you say?
Huh? I didn't say anything.
I'm trying to tell a story.
Oh, sorry.
Uh-huh.
It's a quail. Yeah, this one goes down.
Oh, man, I need a new partner. Well, we saw two does. We jumped one, scared one from where I was laying. Jumped right out in front of us on our hike into some wilderness area. It crossed our path about 30 feet ahead.
Oh, dog on the road.
Yeah, that's interesting.
That's probably what we'll call in. We do some coyote calls up here.
Uh-huh. How far would you say the doe was from us?
Today? 60 yards. 70? What is it?
Yeah, today.
60, 70?
Yeah, 60 yards? All right. I think it ended up about...
I arranged it.
No, it ended up about 60 yards, but it passed us in front of us. I'd say 30 feet.
Yeah, I don't know.
It crossed right in front of us.
I didn't see that one.
We're going to play the video back.
Heard it.
I think I might have some video. Well, that was close to the bird noise you made earlier. Come on, buddy. The people want to see.
No.
Let's see it. No. Come on.
No.
Just a taste. No. It was good. Nope. All right.
Maybe later. Maybe when I drink some beers.
We saw a bear track. Another bear track.
Yeah.
We saw plenty of deer track. We saw fox track. We saw coyote track.
What road is this?
I don't know what road this is, dude. What else did we see?
whale tracks.
Whale track. I saw a woodpecker.
Was he pecking some wood?
I heard a woodpecker. This guy thinks it's a quail.
How fast can a woodpecker peck? If a woodpecker could peck wood.
All right.
Clear?
Yep.
Thank you. Clear. Thanks for advising.
You're welcome.
Is the mic on the right way? I don't know where that is.
Nick was talking about back in the 70s when he first started hunting, he lived in Peru with some Mayans, and that he used to blow dart jaguars with the Peruvians, and they made him some kind of Mayan king. Yeah. Want to tell that story?
No.
All right.
I forgot about the loincloth.
Uh-huh. He wore a loincloth. He still wears it today under his clothes. He always insists on showing me. I don't need the proof. And for today, that's it. Get any does. We didn't get any deer. And
nope.
No. All I got for you is this impression.
It's not impression.
I got no impression. Right here. Oh, Jesus.